Vive le français. Bonjour chers amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. So, today I want to tell you about moi aussi, toi aussi, lui aussi, elle aussi. So what does it mean? Moi aussi is me too. Toi aussi is you too. Lui aussi, elle aussi, is him too, her too, ok, nous aussi, us too, vous aussi, you too, ok. So moi aussi, this expression is very, very, very useful. So let me illustrate. Someone will tell you, j'aime les fraises. J'aime les fraises, tu sais. Moi aussi, j'aime les fraises. Okay. And me too, I love strawberry. And when you say this, people will always be happy because you agree with them. You show that you agree with them. Moi aussi. Je pense que nous devons travailler plus. I think that we should work more. Nous devons. We have to work more. Travailler plus. Moi aussi, je pense que nous devons travailler plus. Okay. Or I was, je suis français. Moi aussi, je suis français. Me too, I'm French. Okay. And then you can also use toi aussi as a question. Okay. Toi aussi, tu es étudiant. Toi aussi, tu apprends le français. Moi, j'apprends le français. Toi aussi. Toi aussi, tu aimes cuisiner. Toi aussi, tu aimes cuisiner. You also love cooking. Toi aussi, tu habites à Paris. Toi aussi, tu es chinois. Toi aussi, okay, you can ask it this way. So, I am going to ask you for next time to write two sentences in the comment section. One sentence you will write with moi aussi, okay? So, I will tell you the sentence. J'aime apprendre le français. Then you write with moi. Yeah, okay. J'aime apprendre le français. I love to learn French language. And the other thing is, ask me if I am French, like you. You too, you are French? You too, you are French? You know, ask me this, okay? Moi aussi, toi aussi is very important because it shows that you agree with someone or it shows that you will ask someone to see if they have the common interest with you. Toi aussi, tu veux vivre en France? Oh, you too? You too, you want to study French language? You too, you love the music? You too, you love cooking? You too, you love planting the salad or doing the gardening? And it shows that you have the common interest. Or it shows that you agree. Merci les amis, je vous dis au revoir, à bientôt.